Thank you. Thank you. Can you change the movesets or no? Okay, here's an idea. He can't hear us, right? Okay. If you win this or you lose this, is it like a 3 out of 3? Oh shit. Okay. Maybe not. Do not lead off with the most predictable lead ever. See, he switched. He went for the trick. So he's stuck into using one move. He might play hockey. It depends on his ass. Res? Oh shit. Shit. Inugo can't do shit, so it just... I'm referring... My bad. Earthquake. He might also predict or not predict. Good job. Oh, come on. You also got a crit, though, on the most useless turn ever. Only one matter. Might go for double edge.
Yes.
You're not good at this.
Doesn't feel that?
No. Fuck. Yeah, go. Okay. Each run's dead. Yes. Let's go up and open to a box of books. I'm just gonna go into box of picking. Just watch. What I fucking tell ya? about that. You should have wanted to go tango since you can't do nothing to you. The song is crazy.
He still has a... I'm gonna go for Scald again.
Scald, and after this turn, after you set up, he's gonna go for Haze. Scald, there we go. No burn yet. Now A. Now he's going for Haze. Even better since I might be able to kill. You're not gonna kill. Oh, your whirlwind. The chance. Flying birds in menace. That's a cool. Yes! He's gonna protect, he's going into Gliscor. Hydro Pump. He's gonna protect a Volt Switch from you. And plus you kill either way. His ass does something that way. Watch, if he goes into Gliscor, you owe me something. Fuck. Yes! That's even better. Mama, let's go! Good job, Gletch. You might win this. Might. Okay, good job. Might. The biggest threat on his team is that Toxapex. Rotom can't kill it, you're... Yeah, that... Do not risk the 50-50 losing chance. Gliscor... He's gonna go into Gliscor, just watch this bullshit. Or not. Oh yeah, right. Hey, Moltres, there we go. I think the best one is for you to switch because you'll be stuck in a move that... Okay, now that Toxapex can't do nothing. That's even better. Stay in. Skull. Going to your Selenites for fish. Okay, why was the burn on the Rotom? Now you're healing. I hate the game even more because if you don't win this, I'm losing a bit here. Shit. Gliscor. I think we're gonna switch this is better for you. Wait, that's actually good. It's actually better if he Yeah, it's better. It's better if he burned you, because now we can toxic you. He can't do shit. Somehow. Do you think the monsters outspeed your Gobango? Shit. Okay, he's locked into one move and he's going for Skull. No, recover. He's going to recover. Let's go. He might go into Glide Score predicting your Bolt Switch. Oh yeah, fucking it. I told you. He's trying to... My bad. Perfect. Yeah, you let your Gabar it. No, it's good. Let's go! Fuck you! It lived! Now he won't live the second one, but now he knows that and won't let his... That's even better. That's even better.
Holy shit.
You're actually winning. Let's win this, please, please. I'm on my knees begging you. You are my hope and savior, man. You are W. Let's go. You're not... Very bulky, you're not gonna kill. Oh, I said that's neutral. Told you. My bad. Ooh, I should. Your Rotom does half. You try. You did your work, buddy. You did your absolute best. Glide score. Yes, going to glide. Oh. He actually predicted you for once. Yes, that crit was valuable. He's in range of a kill now. Bolt Switch.
He protects it.
Predict.
He's gonna predict the Hydra.
Nope, he's not. He doesn't have Baneful Bunker. Yes! Go and get
oh my god.
Yes.
You're locked in. Glitch is locked in.
Glitch, my boy.
Crit.
Now you land this.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Glitch.
Yo, Rotom has been carrying you this whole game. Holy fuck.
Fuck you. Rotom.
Holy fuck. This Rotom has been cooking the entire game.
Rotom's been putting his work in the entire game. If you get the lucky high roll or crit, you might kill. Is this offensive or not offensive? Okay, you might kill. High roll kills, low roll does not kill. Shit. Oh yeah, he did. If he didn't have that comment, he would have killed.
You think life orb BQ kills?
He only has 2 Pokemon left, the Toxapex and how many Pokemon does he have left?
3.
Okay. Spam Nasty Plot. Okay. Do you think you'd kill? Okay, not Moltres loops any hit from your Rotom. So this is actually amazing. Do more than half. Yes, you are. Okay, that's valuable though. If you go, just spam Bolt Switch. Oh my boy, Glitch, you won. You actually won this. It's determined now. Okay, Glitch. My bad. I'm so proud of you, my boy. Nothing resists your false wish. Hooray. The rocks don't matter, you're still winning. Roos. No. Yeah, but he's gonna spam until you die from life orb damage. He doesn't have any attack, right? Does that scum your host? Right? You don't get damage from a life orb, right? If your attack doesn't work. Okay, good. He's gonna have to force you. No attacking moves, meaning he has to York get you out. Meaning he's just wasting moves, BP. now he's gonna... How many times has he used Reeves in this battle? Because... Three or four times. What's the... Reeves is like 8 BP, right? It's actually an amazing trade. This Dark Apex is pretty good. You killed with her a double edge. That's a maybe move because we could. Idiot leave. Counter. Let's go. You kill.
No. For the next time you meet, regenerating is such an healthy ability. You don't have to switch. You don't have optic, right? Okay. He's gonna have to roar or counter here. Doesn't have any actual attacking move besides counter. Spikes, use, counter, roar. That bird is actually killing the Rotom. Let's pick this game. Yeah. Nope, this guy keep dead. High roll. We're going with a high roll for Cook. Like, he's gonna switch. Fuck. Yes! I will. No! That's the lowest roll you could get. Look at the damage.
How much did you make?
3. Win. Won. You actually won. You kill, even from this range.
You won. Yes.
Yes. Yes, my fucking god. Let's go. Let's go, Glitch. My boy! Give me a hug, my boy. You actually won.